It is an absolutely beautiful, beautiful morning, and the sun is just coming through those trees again. It's just the best sight to see, but I'm so excited. Today is going to be incredible because we get to go on a little two-day vacation. It's time to hit the road. You ready to go? All right, we are packed up. We are ready to go. Let's hit the road. We are headed to Newport, Rhode Island. Okay, can I please have a, you want your hair event? Good
morning. Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you? Thank you.
You're welcome, have a good.
Wanted to take a quick stop because we are very thirsty and hungry, and so we figured we'd stop in New London, Connecticut.
The famous guy right there.
Who's that?
You.
Oh, I'm Barry. How you doing?
Casey's dad, right?
Yeah. Are you a friend of Casey's?
He's the guy that loves this stuff. And
okay.
Big inspiration on YouTube, so.
Oh, thank you.
But we literally were on our way to Rhode Island, Newport, Rhode Island.
Oh, wow, okay.
And we saw New London, and I was like, I'm pretty sure that's where Casey's dad is.
Yeah, this is Casey's. There's some pictures of him in there.
Well, good to meet you.
Well, thank
you. Great little place.
Yeah, thank you.
Wave.
So that was a fun little stop in New London, Connecticut. Cute little place. Very nice, very nice. Now we are headed out. Only one short drive left. We have arrived, and man, have we picked a beautiful day. It is gorgeous out here right now. He said, Mr. McKenna, I've been expecting you.
He did?
Yeah.
Was it the guy that we saw walk across the street?
No, but he was wondering where he could park, and they said they own this. We've arrived in Newport. It is great here so far. Now we gotta go get some food. We are hungry and we are ready to just explore the town. So let's do this.
It's too late to hide. Hey, how are you? Can we sit out there?
Yeah, of course.
I always qualify that you cannot visit a place and say you visited a place unless you actually ate a meal there. So now we can officially say we've been to Newport, Rhode Island.
Gracie, cheers.
That place was fantastic. Backyard something. Backyard.
Yep, just called Backyard.
That place is outstanding. If you've never been to Rhode Island and you decide to go, you need to go there. Pickles, what?
The pickles were amazing.
Oh my goodness, the pickles.
Okay, really, you don't want you have an ice cream in here.
Okay, well first flight went great. Everything worked great. It finally actually flew. Fantastic. I've been getting the worst luck ever. We stopped at this absolutely beautiful place in New London, Connecticut, which I was talking about. And I tried to fly it and it wouldn't fly at all. And then yesterday I was trying to get some shots and it wouldn't fly at all there either. Just been really, really bad luck, but excited. Finally got it working. It's really windy by the ocean here, so the Mavic definitely doesn't do as good in high wind as the Phantom does. It gave me a lot of wind warnings, but nothing stopped working, just gave me warnings. I don't mind warnings as long as it doesn't fall out of the sky like it did with Pablo. So, we're good. Nice hair. Wow, thanks. You want to just be a part of this real quick? Well, it is just before 8 o'clock at night. Feels more like midnight, something around there. Been a long day, lots of travel, lots of walking around, lots of sunshine. Just a great overall day, and I really want to go outside, ride the board a little bit, but I'm not sure if I'll actually get it. I am exhausted. It's like 10 o'clock. I need to go to sleep. Just gonna finish this up, and that's it. I can't go out. I'm gonna fall asleep.